kikhubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan lumso po near fabricate shillong.
Admissions are open at BDW International School. Enroll now.
Kejela Meghalaya kalala aban pentrai kam hadu lai pu ar persennya ke skim sam umbam umdi ya kabala tip kum ke Jal Jeevan Mission kabade ke project balabu thong de ke sarkar pedeng ban penpoi ke umbam umdi hadu ki thliu ying jong ki nong song snong ke jela baro kawe. Menteri Jong Katanat PHE Uba Renington Lingdo Tongkar haga jingi keren bat kabati CTV ulaya tu. Bagi don hadu si hajar shispa hanyo puwei tiliki shnong kibala pendep hadu shispa persen kajing ring umbam na kanika skim bat haba kenya kajing don jong kilong ying kibala dep yo yaganika skim kilong hadu iwai poin prapo kendai lak teli hadu minta. Uli atoru bakatanat PHE kalabu thong banang penyar susu ya kanika project lakumno kumno hapo unai leber arhajar arpuar.
I'm happy to inform you that till date we have really improved in the performance of JJM. We have completed now 32%. So that is the good thing that we have done. And I also want to tell you that the total numbers of villages that we have completed also has been up to 1,171 villages. The villages that we have completed, 100%. The numbers of villages that we have completed 100%, it's 1,171. And in terms of household connection that we have done, it is around 1,89,000. Household that we have connected so far. So this is the report on the JJM, and the work is going on very smoothly, and I hope that we can do bigger numbers of work by the end of March. We hope we'll do major quantity of connection will be due by the end of March, because it's a working season fully. So I hope we'll be doing great by the end of March. The JJM is only in rural, it's a rural scale, so we are doing in rural villages, not in town. So this defense land, it relates with the urban work, for which yes, there are some portion but still pending to settle with defense. But the work is going on. Even the third phase of Kretar Water Supply Scheme, Shillong Kretar Water Supply Scheme, it's going on very smoothly now. So he officially has not replied, but the ministry, what I was made to understand, that the ministry is working towards that. And because you see, the ultimate aim is to give water to people. So either it's through JJM or through any other scheme, as long as we get water and household, I mean, of the people are getting water, it's not issue whether it's a JJM or any other scheme. So I hope ministry will take it very seriously, because the target to give water to each and every house in the rural areas, everybody will feel incomplete if urban people are not getting water. So I hope the ministry will take it seriously on this. According to the stipulated time from the ministry, from Common India, we are well within time. We can do it, but we have reduced the time by ourselves, by the state government, and we are targeting to complete by December 22. So we have got another 1 year exactly to go to complete. Even though the numbers still look big, but we are still working. There are some issues that make us to go slow before, but now we are going very fast. So I still hope in this 1 year time to complete. There are many, many villages. I told you that there is no, I mean to count, because 6,000 plus villages we have to connect. So it's not possible for me to say how many villages we have completed under this 1,171 villages, for which we completed 7, and means we have completed 100%. But those villages for which we have not completed 100%, we have not count, and may not be possible also to count because there are many, many villages, thousands and thousands of villages. I mean, the department is doing the work, but not yet counted how many villages we have started. Yeah, of course, the fund is coming on time, so we do not face any such problem regarding the fund till then. I don't have the figure with me. The only thing is that we just got, even last week or so, we got 169 crores from the government of India. So we are getting the fund regularly. The fund was not the reason for us that we cannot do the work.